Yeah, they're huge. You know, they're road games. We're going to the other side of the country, a time difference. There's just going to be a lot of adjustments we're going to have to make.
It's going to be a smaller gym. I think they run the ball like us. They're going to throw different sets at us as far as 2-3 zone and man-to-man. So it'll be a challenge for us. I think it'll be an up-and-down game because I think they have to have transition points to win, and then that's how we want to play.
We definitely, both of these won, UCLA and Stanford won. It will really help us going on to Christmas break, and it really put us in a good situation. You know, Stanford's number 4, I think, and getting a top win and really give us a big step back up since after we kind of dropped off of 2 losses.
I think this our group of young ladies is very good about getting up for each team. It doesn't matter if they're ranked or not. I think Virginia was a great eye-opener for us. And UCLA, as Nikki Call had them, they were a defensive team. I think now they're more offensive-oriented and they're putting up more points.
My family's going to be there, just looking forward to seeing them. I just miss being, you know, being home. It's going to be good to go to the West Coast. Probably the thing I'm worried about is the time adjustment, but I think we can work through that.